they didn't tape this together?
No.
Thank you.
pole. The pole. Oh, you?
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Hey! That's the good one.
Yeah!
with you. Thank you.
Thank you. I would say Danielle has one of the highest volleyball IQs on the team as she sees and understands Jenny has really grown into a leader and offensive threat this year, where she's contributed so much to the team's success. I am sure going to miss you, Jenny, and all your smiles and comments on the court. I wish you all the best in your next chapter in university, and I thank you for all your commitments within the team.
After a huge win over Seneca, and then the CCAA awarded Steph with athlete
of the week as well, which is not an easy task. This is a very disturbing honor for Steph, but she would be the first one to put her hand up and say she wouldn't have been able to do it without her teammates. Steph, I wish you all the best in your next chapter and want to thank you for all your hard work and commitment to the team.